I don't know. I don't No, our mother, she did not. We must we be? Maybe that's kindly Mikola's love. Love for all the unloved. Love to banish the pain. Oh, I know. This is for you. The forager brood give their thanks.
feasting upon a dragon's essence, on the throbbing heart of the oldest, vilest dragon of them all. It would be the purest form of communion, the fullest sating of your hunger and your consummation as a dragon whole. Yes, as it should be. Now, seek the Jagged Peak. There you will find Gaol, the oldest and vilest of all dragons, landbound warrior. Follow your desire and slay the foul beast. Devour its throbbing heart. I will grant you the strength required in the name of my lord, Placidusax. Warrior True, what is it that you need? In a time long past, Gaol turned upon the Dragon Lord. The foul traitor assailed our master and inflicted a grievous wound, only to make a hasty retreat, becoming a sworn enemy of the brood. Since that day, Gaol and his bloodline, the Drakes, have served as sacrifices for Dragon Communion. Landbound warrior. My lord, Placidusax, has shown your kind what must be done. Seek communion. Sate your boundless appetite. Feel the euphoria of a dragon's essence taking root in your meager frame.